He wants the old man kept safe for Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, you even smell a man in tights and Harley kills the old man.
That one easy. You were supposed to.
It's gonna be so cool, old man. Just wait and see.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
That was one of the easy.
Hard to stop the old man up top. See the bat or anyone else talking around, he dies.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Thank you.
okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
He's here!
Unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
My family's blood.
So the great detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Yeah.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patient. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense. Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family. A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby, and a threat.
Go on.
He says, "I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for." And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface.
Taped patient session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I didn't suck.
Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.